lad.
Here in the kitchen?
Yeah.
What have you got?
Minstrels, dry roast, peanut, everything, lad.
Right.
What's the one advert jingle you think you've always remembered?
Advert jingle?
Yeah, like...
Toys R Us.
And it's Toys R Us. Toys R Us. What else?
Hey, hang on. This year at X Factor, the woman who did the Toys R Us song, she came and auditioned for me.
No way.
Decent snack show, aren't they? Just have a cup of tea, you know what I mean? It's like them fucking avocados, you know?
What's wrong with avocados?
Trendiest food of all time. No, it's even... like, if I have an avocado and tag it in my picture, like, you know what I mean? Obviously, I'm a boyo. They do piss me off, avocados.
Why?
Because it's just like, one of them, innit? You go to LA, you see people in LA and they've got fucking avocado on toast. I bet you like it, don't you?
That's what I have most mornings, actually.
Oh, Payne, come on, lads.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. It was great to see my boy Louis smash it beforehand as well. He's over there somewhere. Incredible to be back here for us all.
I wasn't really proud, but it was like, I had a little love, mate. Yeah, once you're there.